Hello, what's up people? Olushinoha here again, and nice to have you back to the channel. And it's time to talk about To The Moon EP by Praise. And if you are new to this channel, I do music reviews, album reviews, Nigerian albums especially. So if you're up for those kind of content, make sure you tap on the subscribe icon and turn on notifications so you get notified whenever I put up new videos on the channel. And if you find this video interesting as well, smash the like icon. So this is Praise's fifth project. Released on the 3rd of July 2020, has 6 tracks and a runtime of 14 minutes. It features DJ OB on track 1 intro, MI on track 3 wings, features Ice Prince on track 4 like it, which was released before the release of the project anyway, and Kingin on track 4, on track 5 To The Moon, Red Flag on track 6 features Niola as well. So before I go to the full review of this project, I'd like to set a few ground rules. First is that don't listen to it alone. Have someone so close to your heart by your side. And number two is don't do it empty-handed. You know, get a bottle of wine or something just to put you in that chill and relaxed mode. Or if you can't do any of that, just to get the best experience of this project, do it sometimes at night when you're almost going to bed. Because the general mood of the EP is more like a chill mood. It puts you in that calm, you know, cool, calm, collective and reflective mood. Thinking of all the good things that love has to bring, that love has to offer. And from DJ OB's voiceover on the intro in track one, he says this is quarantine vibes. It's kind of that chill in the quarantine mode. It might be coming a bit late anyway because most people are starting to get out, works are resuming, people are opening up and all of that. But as they say, good music is like fine wine, it never gets old. And I think this is a project that will have a very high replay value, just like the Omale project. So this EP takes you out of any particular space you are when listening to it. I mean, if you really settle down to listen to the songs and get that feeling, that old, and get the vibe, the old feeling of the project, gives you wings, even just like track 3, it's titled Wings featuring MI, gives you wing and takes you to the moon, having this feeling, this cloud 9 feeling. You know, you get this headspace kind of effect, this romantic chill feeling all across the project, and it puts you in a place where you begin to remember all the good things of love. What Praise did in this project is to bring back our old love, our good old R&B, in a pure and unadulterated fashion. You know, just on the top of my head now, I don't think there has been any core R&B project this good, really, from Nigeria this year, from any Nigerian artist this year. And you know, there might be a few others I might have missed. And if you know any project like that, please put me on in the comment section. Let me listen to whatever you're enjoying as well that you think is core, you know, pure, unadulterated R&B like this. What Praise did in this project is to shatter and refurbish the rickety R&B tables. So I like to think of R&B as a table standing on 3 legs. The 3 legs being erotic lyrics, romance and, you know, romantic emotions and feelings, and Crips vocals as well. And that's what Praise has done on this project. It's giving us a full package of everything, really, and topping that with excellent production and excellent musical rendition, with the harmony, with the flow, with the rhythm, especially the harmony on track 5, To The Moon, featuring Kingin. The song was supposed to be the poster track of the EP, and it did well to put you in that mood, that feel of the project. And this is an example of someone who really understands this, understands the heart, and I don't think that will come as a surprise to any of us anyway, because Praise has been in the industry, has been in the business for, you know, for a while now, dropping projects for as long as since 2013 or 2014. For all the sweet stories that he shared, for all the sweet tales that he shared with us, you know, on the project, in the majority of the project, it's sad to see that it was a tragedy. You know, it had a very sad ending on track 6 featuring Niola, Red Flag, where it was now at that breakup moment, at that point where things begin to go south, where you begin to, you know, where he shared sad tales of suspicion, of heartbreak, and you know, that's just the true story of love. It's not all rosy, just like life is not a bed of roses. And you know, this album again wins in that aspect, telling us the good and the bad side of the story. So my favorite tracks on this project are Like It featuring Ice Prince on track 4 and track 3 Wings featuring Emma as well. You know, those two songs are like the height of rap song collaboration. You know, when you get the slow hip hop with that R&B mood, R&B feeling as well, just brings out the beauty The wordings are clear, the delivery by Hema and Ice Prince are, you know, just top notch, just like you'd expect from people like that. And I think this album again takes a claim for the R&B culture in Nigeria. And on the flip side, I really don't have any bad song on this project, because I think all the songs are good, all the songs are top notch, you know, 5-star song. And thumbs up to Praise for giving us these massive projects at this point in time. And on my album meter, I like to give these a very good rating. Alright everyone, thanks for watching my review of To The Moon EP by Praise, released on the 3rd of July. 6 tracks, 14 minutes runtime. Let me know what you think about this review and about the project in the comment section. And if you are new to this channel, this is what I do, music reviews, album reviews. So make sure you stay subscribed to the channel and smash the like icon as well. Till I see you in the next video, this is your boy Olushino signing out. Thanks for watching. Love.